This is just about me going on the Autobahn. What's up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this POV review by Autotop.nl. My name is Max, and today we've got a Porsche Macan Turbo. Shh, I'm trying to review a car here. So we are at Elmerhaus near Bremen in Germany, and well, they had this customized. He's a freaking racing driver, or what? They had this customized Macan Turbo and they asked us if we wanted to drive it. Well, while we're here, why not? So it has been wrapped by Elmerhaus. The color is satin matte red. So it is matte, but still with sort of a shine or a glistening in there. A lot of black details all around the car, in the front bumper, grille, around the headlights as well. And it has some huge wheels on there, 22-inch wheels, with some very, very large rubber on it. 285-30 at the front, and at the back, 335-25. That is crazy. I mean, those rear tires are super wide. And it kind of looks cool with those huge wheels on there. I mean, you sort of see that something is not really right, but I think it looks kind of cool. Black door handles as well, black inlay on the side, black window sills, black roof, and black Porsche logo, black rear bumper slash diffuser, and black exhaust tips. So they have also done something to the exhaust, so it's a bit louder. And on the interior, we've got tan leather, and they have also wrapped this in the interior and on the doors as well, so the inlays, and they have painted the steering wheel as well. So this is a woman's car. I'm not saying anything else, you know, it's not my taste, all this, but the attention to detail is really good, and you know, it's cool to see that this is matched to the color outside. This is painted so you don't get scratches on it like you would if it was wrapped. So although it's not my taste, I have to say that it has been done really well. So if we take a look under here, we see the 3.6 V6 twin turbo engine. Stock 400 horsepower, 550 newton meters. This one 480 horsepower and 660 newton meters. So that's quite a lot actually, 80 horsepower and 110 newton meters. Of course, there is also the exclusive performance edition, performance power kit, power package, performance pack that we drove recently. Go check out that review up here of the Carmine red car. If you haven't seen it yet, that means that you're not a subscriber, so go subscribe and hit notifications to get updates when we upload. But go check out that review if you want to see a review about the Macan Turbo. I mean, I've done that already, so why do it again? This is just about me going on the Autobahn, seeing how this performance increase affects this car, because it should be really quick. Because the normal one is also really quick already. Hello there. So even though it says exclusive performance edition right here, this is actually not an exclusive performance edition, but since they upgraded the power so much, they thought, let's put it on there because they also liked the look of it. Yeah, not going to say anything about that further. So that means that when I told you the stock power earlier, I was actually not mistaken. It used to have 400 horsepower and 550 newton meters. Alrighty. So let's get this GoPro going as well. We'll put it in drive, Sport Plus, and that's it. So let's see how 80 horsepower and 110 newton meters affect the performance of this car. We've got a 7-speed PDK gearbox, which shifts gear really, really quickly, as always. We've got actually got a bit of space now. So stock, this car does 4.6 seconds to 100 kilometers an hour, 4.4 if you have the Sports Chrono package. With launch control, the performance package does 4.4 or 4.2 if you have launch control, and we actually measured this one at 4.1 already, and I think that it should be able to do 4 seconds flat to 100 kilometers an hour, which is really, really quick. Launch control, as always with these PDK gearboxes, is really aggressive, so we did get some wheel spin, but it really jumps off the line. So let's see. Wow, it's actually pretty damn quick. So here we go for a kickdown. So we've got a bit more sound from the exhaust. And that's 246. I mean, that's really easy. So 100 to 200, this car does 10.7 seconds, which is only 8/10 of the pace of the new Audi RS4, just to give you some perspective. So that's actually pretty damn impressive, and man, it does pull. Oh, I love the Macan. I think it's such a cool car. It's so cool that it's this small SUV that still feels like a Porsche and goes like a Porsche too, especially with this upgrade from Elmerhaus. I mean, as always, the tune feels really good. And the cool thing is that this is, you know, a family car by Porsche, but with a very simple ECU tune, you already get this insane power increase of 80 horsepower and 110 newton meters. I mean, it's so easy and it works so well. There's just so much potential in this car that I always like when car manufacturers do that, because that means that there is a lot more room for tuners to play with. And the guys at Elmerhaus definitely went to town on this one, because it is magnificent. I mean, it's almost like Porsche has sort of built in this reserve just in case they wanted to do a Turbo S of this Macan at one point. And they just could really easily unlock that potential and, you know, put a Turbo S badge on that. But you can actually also go to Elmerhaus and get it done over there. You can get your car individualized over there, like this car. I mean, you know, even if this is not your taste, I can still appreciate the amount of attention to detail that went into this car to make it just how the owner wants it. And the owner wanted it red, with some red details on the inside, and the owner wanted a quick Macan too, and they have definitely succeeded in that area. That's it for this POV review. It's a quick one again, but you know, we've done a very comprehensive review of the Macan Turbo already. So this was just about the changes that Elmerhaus have made. Alrighty, well, you can subscribe by clicking the big button right here. You can also check out this POV review of the Porsche Cayenne Turbo. You can check out this POV reviews playlist, and you can subscribe by clicking the big button right here. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you at the next one. Bye.